This is not just a story. This is our future.